Versailles 1 opened the fire at Aubreville. For more details, click on the link in the description.